Monsieur Larrère, est-ce que vous êtes prêt? Are you ready to give us the name of the third winner?
Je sais pas si je suis prêt.
Please.
One, oui, okay.
So, you open the envelope.
Donc déjà, pour moi, je tiens comme à le dire, c'est vraiment un immense honneur d'être là et j'ai passé trois jours vraiment magiques. Voilà, je voulais le dire.
Yes, that was incredible. Oh, I saw something. I can't say anything. So, in which box we can find the third place?
La box numéro 4.
Box number 4. Okay, so box number 4 in the third place. So, Mr. Larrère, please, you're gonna give me the country and the name of the third winner of this World Chocolate Master 2011 en français. Vous allez me donner le nom, le pays et le nom du gagnant, le troisième position pour ce World Chocolate Master 2011. Qui remporte la troisième place?
Le troisième est Mr. Palais Sorensen, Danemark. Le Danemark!
Danemark, Mr. Sorensen! Congratulations, Palle Sorensen, the third winner, please. Wow. What an exciting moment. Marlène.
Yes, two more awards, two more prizes to hand out. Mr. Pfeiffer, you have another envelope, I see. That's good news. Could you please tell us in which box we can find the runner-up?
Box number 6.
Oh là là, box number 6, the runner-up. The second prize is for...
Problems with the envelope. Japan, Yoshiaki Uezaki.
Yoshiaki Uezaki, please make some noise!
Well, that leaves us, Vincent, with one more prize to hand out. The winner of the World Chocolate Masters 2011. And to hand over this prize, we thought it would be a good idea to invite the World Chocolate Master of 2009. Please give him a warm welcome, Shigoe Hirai. Hello, hello, hello. Ohio, that was it, eh? Ohio gozaimasu. Now, I would also like to ask somebody else on the stage, Andreas Jakob, Barry Callebaut's chairman of the board. He will... Andreas Jakob announced the winner. He's got the envelope in his hand, and he will announce the winner of this international competition that lasted for 3 days here in Paris in the Salon du Chocolat.
Let's not wait any longer. That's it. We are here right now. Shigeo, you're gonna give us the number of the box where we can find the winner of the World Chocolate Master 2011. In which box is the winner? Please, can you give me? Yeah, please. You're gonna give us the number.
7.
The box 7. The box 7.
Okay, box number 7. That is a very important moment, an exciting moment. There's 2 more candidates in box number 7, and only one, of course, Mr. Jacob, can be the winner. You have the envelope in your hands, so you're the one having to announce the decision of the jury. The winner of the World Chocolate Masters 2011 is...
Well, the winner is Frank Hasnold from the Netherlands.
Netherlands! Please, the World Chocolate Master for 2011, ladies and gentlemen! Make some noise, come on!
Come to join us to celebrate. All the contestants, come with us. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise. Come on, a round of applause. We have the great winner, the World Chocolate Master 2011. Frank Hasnold from Netherlands won this year. Marlène.
I don't know if we have a camera. Where is the camera?
There
he is. I think this is the perfect moment, Vincent, to say goodbye to our viewers here in Paris, in Europe, everywhere in the world. I know you watched us from all 4 corners of the world.
Yeah,
thank
82
you
countries with
very
us.
Very much.
Thank you very much for being with us. 3 days, it was a long competition, but a big one. Netherlands win this year, so next time, who will be? Maybe you. Thank you again.
See you in 2 years' time. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, ciao, ciao.